Catch as Catch Can Wrestling started in the UK, in England. And our forefathers brought it over to America. Many of our presidents and founding fathers were wrestlers. Back in those days, there was no team sports. There was no baseball. There was no NBA. There was no NFL. The biggest celebrities in our society were the world champion in boxing and the world champion in Catch as Catch Can Wrestling.
Catch as Catch Can Wrestling. At one point in history, this was the most popular sport in the world. Before it turned into professional wrestling, where the outcomes are predetermined, this was legitimate competition.
If you watch high school wrestling, now think about being able to throw submissions on someone while you do it. That's basically catch.
Pin or submit. And sometimes, the matches would go on for hours.
Catch wrestling, it turns to the show business. At WWF today, that's a kind of catch wrestling, but it's more show.
You may not have pulled your punch quite right, and you actually hit him, and you might have broke his nose for real.
Join us as we uncover the history of a sport that has long been forgotten.
How come there's not a lot of old catch wrestlers around to teach authentic catch wrestling anymore? And he goes, oh, most of them are dead.
It's about getting it out there to the masses, you know, for the love of catch. I think this documentary is going to play a huge part in that, and long may it continue.